If the operator becomes disengaged, slide the operator along the rail until it connects with the inside magnets. You should feel a click. The first click indicates that you've engaged two of the four sets of magnets. Continue to slide the operator until you feel a second click. This will ensure you have engaged all four sets of magnets.